Oops. It's tipping. It's gonna tip. It's gonna tip. Oh my gosh. Coming back from that viewpoint, hitting some serious ledges right here. My back end boy scraped the hard back there. Made my wife scream. Should have got it on camera. Skid plates. Putting in their work right now. Thank you. not sure there's an easy line to this one. All right, he got up there. Nice job. Awesome. All right. I'm going to try the right side. Get my well, we'll see where I go.
Right side is your best bet.
Got a little bit more clearance than I do.
You're gonna have to go this way.
All right.
Go this way, see? Yep.
too large. Ooh, still bumped the back. Look at that. Beautiful. Sounds another good one right there. All right, party on. Slow down. Oops.
There's an obstacle.
Yeah. Made it up to the famous Golden Crack. Just bumped him out real quick. Nicely done. We're next. All right. It's like a good place to snap an axle right here. Nice and slow. Guess I gotta go at an angle. I'm not exactly sure. We'll just follow the scratch marks, I guess. Check my shorts. Nice. You gotta come across, anyways. Don't fall through as you go to the center of the earth. I'm serious. You'll fall through the center of the earth. You go through there. That's the Indian legend. Ernie in the cupboard just said it. Nice. Awesome.
I have to say,
nice. All right, we're about to go up a big one right now. Centered up here, broke down. Yeah, the guy's making a call. Yeah, looks like he's broke. We gotta do the bypass, yeah. Lucky!
He can't move? I feel like he can move.
I don't know. He might have broken an axle or something. I don't know. These things are pretty stout.
O-R-M.
Yeah, he broke something.
Whoa. See?
Carnage. Ooh, tipping. It's gonna tip. It's gonna tip. Oh my gosh. It's gonna tip. Said, woo.
Yeah.
bypass.
We're on it. Come on,
yeah,
this side?
Yeah, you're gonna need to get that wheel over here.
Okay. Get it sideways for me. First time for a positive reason. Let's get out of the way. All right, man. Man, it's just rough. That's rough. All right, we got some more steps. Stairway to heaven right here. Woo! Oh, I will. Same line. Slumdog. Okay, I got it. my rear sleds to use right now. Doubt the slum dog. Nice. Do it right there. Sweet. Carburation situation. Okay. Oh man, this is good stuff right here. Where else can you go and do this? Freaking amazing. Start a gold bar rim. Gold bar rim from the backside. Head on down. It's like almost 4 o'clock right now in the PM. We are going to be pushing the daylight limits. We started out on, what was that, Poison Spider, then Golden Spike, and now we're on Gold Rim. Two wheels right there. Yeah, I got bottomed that last one. I tipped to the left a little bit. Not good, don't like that.
She has some pressure here. She, he has, I said to him,
this one. All right. Oh, yeah. Skid plate. I thought for sure I was going to hit the bumper. Cool. Got the carnage welded coming out here. I bought this last week. Threw some Home Depot spray can on it to match my Jeep. And I'm putting it to good use. We just got done fixing that. Well, he fixed it. I just had the welder for him. I was tempted to get down in there and go welding, but I didn't feel like getting those little weld splatters all over me. I don't have leathers. I just let him. Yeah. But yeah, he got them fixed up. Hopefully, he gets off the trail. And then we're cruising on. A little too hard on that one. Yeah. Little bar ram right here. All right, we're going first, Granny Low. Like a garden tractor. So that carnage welder is a portable welder. It's like a, like a drill, you know, it has a battery on it. And it's got 15 minutes of welding time on it. That guy was able to put his swing arm back on. It ripped off at the frame, you know, welded it all back in. I think it'll hold. I went down there and checked it out. I thought it was good enough to get a trail, or probably good enough to keep rolling on these trails. I'm happy I bought that thing. Now I just need to recharge it. careful. Love this place. Big waterfall coming up. I think that's the Rusty Nail waterfall. Not sure if we're doing it. I think we're gonna bypass it. Hope we bypass it.
Yeah, there's no clearance for that.
Yeah, that's where Grandpa's Jeep, that's where they went.
Oh yeah?
I think so. Yeah, they went there this morning, I think. Here right now, we're stopped, but yeah, I guess we got to get up that monstrosity right there. I'm probably gonna have to winch up. Okay, cool. I'm not gonna feel too bad. He's winching up. So when Big Earn winches up, I'll do it with style. I'll do it with style. Yeah, our turn to winch. All the flat fenders up here ready to go. Thank you. against that wall. Winched up, ready to go. We're losing sunlight. It's gonna turn into a nighttime run, which is cool because
we like night runs.
Yeah, had to change out my tire. Got a flat on the rear passenger side. While they were winching, I was over there, switched out another wheel on there. So, I have to test out my new rock lights, hopefully. Put some rock lights on this thing. Bought some at Tractor Supply. Gotta go granny low. Change colors. I don't know if they're any good, but $60. Can't go wrong. Guy's gone, huh? He took off. Oops, can't find it, grind it. Not. Thank you. did this portion of trail like 2 years ago, I think. Did it with the We went all the way over there to that waterfall and then turned around. But this time we winched up.